a groundbreaking day for Maryland's opioid crisis. This building will soon be Maryland's first standalone inpatient addiction treatment center.
This is an inpatient detox facility, but it won't be a cold hospital-like setting. So this is a comfortable residential setting.
Located in Linthicum Heights in Anne Arundel County, the Maryland House Detox will be the first stop on the road to recovery for many battling addiction. David Stoop is the center's co-founder.
So with 16 beds, we hope to be able to expect to help 80 to 100 additional patients in the state per month access the treatment system by first detoxing here.
After a 5 to 7 day detox at the center, patients will receive help in moving on to the next step in recovery. Maryland House is being called a major step forward in fighting the opioid epidemic.
We are hurting. We are really hurting.
But it's not just Anne Arundel County that's hurting. Opioid-related deaths in Maryland have grown drastically in the past several years. Heroin and fentanyl-related deaths saw huge increases since about 2013. And so far this year, the state is already over halfway to the total number of opioid deaths last year. DEA Assistant Special Agent in Charge Don Hibbert says law enforcement can't do it alone.
We really have to work hard on our end, but also partner with our folks in the treatment end to reduce the demand and the supply.
And David Stoop says, in addition to increasing access to care, Maryland House Detox is also hoping to change perceptions about addiction.
We're also able to break down some of the stigma that's attached to addiction, right? Nobody can get better if there's a stigma that's attached.
In Linthicum Heights, Laura Perrott, CNS-TV.